open up the book, read it, read it, turn the page, see what it says, read it to me, will you please? That's you, cause of the way you act. Standing on the corner selling jumbos, scaring your friends and also your foes. What's the matter with you, boy? You're big galoot, you're nincompoop. What's wrong with you? You can't compute. Don't fix your lips to tell me you can. Standing on the bully playing push a man. What you got to do with yourself? Can't you be somebody else? Look at you, described to a T. You're a fool of many in society. I know some more, I shall go on and continue in the song, fool be fool. The girl I talk to, she's sort of neurotic. Her crazy ex-boyfriend is really psychotic. Scares the girl by threatening her life. Says, girl, you're dead if you're not my wife. Pizza in public, pizza in private. Tried it round me, almost oh by it. Said, forget him, don't you know he's a loser? Who would love a woman, turn around and abuse her? Only a fool, as described by the tribe. Here's another one who's on the fool vibe. Gonna make it short, gonna make it quick. But this situation makes me sick. See your brother man with the female. His crazy ego, try to show he'll prevail. In any situation, lady luck's on his side. Emotions run free, nothing he will hide. Well, I remember one sunny day, took my cousin to the park so we could play. On the way, a couple resembled the one I just described, they're a fling assembled. Another young man walked in their direction, bumped him a bit, excused his imperfection. But the man with the lady grabbed the other by the neck, demanded an apology and also respect. The young man aggravated, grabbed him back and smacked him. The girl just laughed and laughed and laughed at him. He felt ashamed for what he had done and looked like a fool to everyone. These are three stories from the naked city. Reality is sometimes a ditty. Like Rob Zeller from the Twilight Zone. Earth to your brain, is anyone home? I see you there, try to make amends, try to make some friends, but now my story ends on the note that I just wrote. Stay afloat on the reality boat. Slow down and think and take it cool, and try to avoid the description of a